Now Samhain turned in to Halloween, okay? Afterwards, we can ask questions if you didn't understand, okay? We talk about it afterwards. Okay.
In many cultures, October is a month to make decorations, play walking dolls, and watch scary films. This tradition is part of a festival called Halloween. But do you know that Halloween is a very, very old tradition?
It was a festival on October 35th at the end of Oslo. That brought the cold, long, dark winter when many people died. They made big bonfires and warm animal heads. It is the time when the doors of the other world open, allowing the spirits to come into our world. It is a festival for the dead. The history begins with the Celts in Ireland. 2 years ago.
Are they going to the Samhain Festival tonight? Are you going?
Yes, we are meeting at the bonfire in the forest.
After Samhain Festival, we have to
we hope that the bonfire will make the bad spirits go to another place.
What's your costume?
I'm wearing a woman. And she's wearing an animal.
So the spirits and witches and ghosts don't know who we are.
We must feed the ghost the spirits so we can survive. There are so many questions that we need to talk.
So, where are pumpkins with candles? Magic lanterns in England and jack-o'-lanterns in the USA?
Listen to the history of very famous Batman and then Jack.
Hi, my name is Jack, and I'm from Ireland.
You are a very bad elf. You are still a little bit like you said. You cannot tell them.
Elf, where we go?
Go away. I wish for you to my making the world round the world every night with an elf. The people will only see you for October 31st. Hello.
My friends, the ghost, the vampire, the werewolf, the witch, and the black cat. He will go in me on Halloween night to visit the peoples.
The night of Halloween in the streets.
We thought Mr. Parker Lantern in that was good.
That way, Jack of the Lantern believes he has already passed his house and we not enter.
Let's
see,
with Jack of Lantern.
And so begins the modern traditions of Halloween. of bones around us, wearing fancy-less costumes, carrying jack-o'-lanterns, and walking around like Jack on October the 31st to trick or treat. And last is the story of Halloween.